Hello, my name's Nick Palmer, the proprietor of Real Ideas, and I'm here to show you our new rod and pole support, the Mk2 Clever Claw. Here is the Mk2 Clever Claw. We've made some considerable alterations from the earlier version. We have V'd it, giving support on both sides of the pole. It's now four times wider than the earlier claw, so in effect, you've got eight times the support. Everything about it is more robust, including the assembly parts. When I spin this hand wheel undone, the Clever Claw is in its working position. When I lower the pole, but the Clever Claw will release instantly. We've sloped the teeth from back to front, making it more user-friendly. Turn it to the stop and it virtually engages itself. Again, lower the upward pressure of the pole, the Clever Claw releases. There's the Clever Claw being used in conjunction with a front rest. Just lean down with your hand, the Clever Claw releases. To engage the Clever Claw, turn it to the stop and let the pole butt come up. It doesn't matter how much pole butt is behind the angler, he hasn't got to duck it down and he hasn't got to drag the pole out. He's just got to lean down with his hand and he's into the fish.